All right, so my first impression is the fork pretty much kind of sucks. Pops out way too easy, way too heavy. Tires have less grip than I expected. Not a big fan of the fork. I think if you're lighter, it'd be okay. I weigh 250, so I definitely put it through its paces. Tires, I'm not sure why they feel slippery, but I think I'm gonna swap them out anyway. But first impressions of the geometry is really nice. I think it would manual okay if the front end wasn't so heavy. But overall, it's really stable and everything feels pretty solid. Like I said, the fork doesn't work with my weight, but that's about all I can think of. So we'll keep going.